What's up, guys? It's Crimson Death 18, and I am here with The Last of Us Remastered. I have never played the game, actually, or seen any videos, so I have no idea what to expect. Plus, first time playing. What is... Choose a faction and compete against other players. Okay, so that's... Left behind. Play a side story set during the events of The Last of Us. The Last of Us, play the main storyline of in the game. Let's just go normal. New game data. Never played the game. Naughty Dog game.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So, figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's what? Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish. Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. Stop.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about?
Okay, then. That was actually pretty good. I actually like that cutscene. And now...
Dad?
We are entering The Last of Us. Check all these doors if we can. Find the shitter. Admit bikes at area hospitals. 300 due to mysterious... Expands list. Contained. Crop. Core. Crops. Massive. Okay. Alright, where to now?
Daddy?
She just seems out of it. Is he in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide
pandemic. Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey!
There seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here!
Whoa.
What was that?
Okay... Oh my, what is...
Oh God.
Dad?
We need to find our dad.
Dad?
Where's our dad?
What is going on?
We need to find... Where's dad?
There's his phone.
Oh.
Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way.
So we honestly can't go outside. I hope the guy died. Oh my, what was that?
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Some ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Oh, my.
Jimmy?
Dad?
Come here. Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, stay back. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh, my.
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on. Okay.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
I've seen half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, a newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, I swear, man.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
How did this happen?
They got no clue.
What the?
But we ain't the only town. First they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that some bitch made it out.
shit.
I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine. Trust me.
All right.
Wow.
See what they need?
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving,
stop!
Tommy.
Stop!
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped.
So, are there like boots? Infested?
This is bad.
Plus it was a zombie.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go! Oh,
shit.
Tommy!
Holy shit!
What
the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them.
They're back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
What just happened? Tell.
Daddy? Hey.
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
It's bad.
We're gonna need to run.
Keep us safe.
Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Go, watch out!
Keep your eyes closed, honey.
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby.
We're almost there,
baby. They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find a way out of here. Come on. Go.
I'm just trying to
move it. Get to the highway. Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I can meet you there. Hurry.
Daddy, we can't leave him.
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
You guys are okay.
They're getting closer. Dad?
Yes.
We're safe. Hey! We need help!
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need...
Oh my God!
Please don't.
Oh no.
Sarah?
Sarah? Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby.
Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
Hundreds and hundreds of bodies.
That was kind of intense.
Panic spread worldwide. Shit. A report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats in power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Because that one person had to tell the soldier to kill them.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I can't believe Sarah took a bullet to the stomach. Stomach.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah?
I can do now.
Come on.
Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
So no.
Oh, that's such crap.
So is.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
So is Robert want to do something to both of them? Because from the sound of it, that's what he's trying to do. Baby cry. How are those good guys?
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again.
Not infected, they're not sick or anything.
That just means more people are sick.
I got us all new papers. I shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
Drive on through.
Oh wow, are we going in here or something? No, we're going, no, we're gonna be going through here apparently.
See you later. Here you go. What's your business here?
Had the day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through. Thanks.
No, it's not gonna be a day off. It's not gonna be a day off. It's just gonna be shit's gonna be going down. Hold L1 to sprint.
Much for the easy route. Catch yourself up, all right?
Equip the health kit with up on the D-pad and hold R2.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside of the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
Us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Nice.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
this way. Yeah, there we go.
Take it easy out there.
Tunnel.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what I throw away down here.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Generator.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Ooh. Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. Boost me up.
Boost you up. Oh.
You ready?
Let's go.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
we're a lot heavier.
Be careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your way.
I am your romantic type. You got what? You got the ways.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Somewhere. Oh, can you just boost, jump up there? Oh, found the ladder. Next to this crappy
Great,
car.
Bring it over.
First.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way.
That was so fast of how he climbed that up.
Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Oh, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly.
Nice.
Spores.
So, radiation.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay away.
Yeah, radiation.
There's our culprit.
God, he's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
I should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit! You okay?
Yeah.
Damn,
that
just happened.
Is falling apart. Be careful. This way.
Well, yeah, it is a old, ran down building.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. Mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
What do you want to do?
Sorry, buddy.
Poor bastard.
There, now you won't suffer and you won't turn. That's the way I'd go. JK.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Oh. How can you strangle zombies? Shit! Bitch. I got this. Bitch, zombie, get down. Stay down. Just happened.
Let's head back into the city.
Let's just see what's down here real quick. Ooh. Ammo. 3 shots. Okay, let's go upstairs. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, it's in here real quick. Just in case, I don't want to miss anything. Move it. Okay, that looks like there's nothing else in here. Wait. Is there anything on the floor back here? Nope. Okay, no, looks like there was nothing in there.
Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside.
Well, it is apparently okay then.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Where are we going? Okay, we're going over here.
Through here.
It seems like it would be.
Oh. I got it.
Caution. Watch your step. I'm always careful when I'm watching my step.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
How could it fall down?
Would you?
I'll get it.
But, or did it, like, did something come by and knock it over?
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Okay. Okay. I think she has it. Are you okay? You got it just fine? Yeah, she has it just fine.
There we go.
Yeah.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
Okay. Real quick, I just wanted to see if there's anything down here. Water. Okay, looks like there's nothing, so that was completely pointless. No, that's just wood. Going across the plank.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
You just jumped over the wall like that, and then you just said it's clear. You don't know that for sure. The door you walk through. There you go. And more light. I haven't been commenting much. Just getting, walking through, getting used to it.
Look at that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it.
Ammo? Yeah!
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
They're right over there. You can
see. Good to go. Come on.
You can see them sitting right there.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
Time. No, it's good looking.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
Yes, it was not done.
I'll help you pack it back.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while.
Wow.
You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Oh. Okay, then. That just happened. Are we to get into it? No.
Headache. Don't ask.
Okay, continue on. I hear a knife being sharpened. Oh. This report promptly to main office Charles Bridge on December 15th at 6:30 a.m. for forwarding to an armored forces management station. Willful failure to appear at the place and hour of the day named in this order subjects the violator to ration restriction and possible loss of zone residency. Bring your order with your own when with you when you report. Okay then. It looks like a wanted sign.
All sorts of shit.
Whoa, hold on.
Wanted for Firefly affiliation. Okay then. Well, let's go. I'm all set.
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago.
He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Okay, then.
Through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
Shit.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them. On, Texas.
There we go.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Remember who we all were.
Not going through here.
Well.
Give me your hand.
Was it like a block or something?
There you go. Over here, Joel.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
Look, buddy. Don't do anything stupid.
There's another one. Over there.
It said something about the... Well, he's dead.
The area.
Oh. Now we gotta keep
over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guys do
what was that?
Yeah, I heard it too. Watch it.
Take care of that wound.
Thank you.
Like how people can actually say.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Come on, open it.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. This is why we're taking shitty protection.
Thank you. about it. Really? Headshot. What a bitch.
Put him down, asshole.
Watch out.
Almost died.
Hey, look.
Thank you.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Yes.
Nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Oh, great.
Robert!
Joel, this way.
Yeah, I know he's going this way. Boy, you can do everything. You can try everything to stop me.
Got him.
I think I just lost him. No, I didn't. Get through the door.
Well, hello, Robert.
Okay.
Yes. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Oh. God damn it!
We missed you.
Look. Whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
The Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
Oh?
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
Bitch!
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them.
Look, he just got shot.
Go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them?
Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
We gotta get out of here. Now.
Well, shit.
We want this deal. We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on.
You're leading. Thank you. Ooh. Shit.
Ooh. Is that your people?
What's left of them?
Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
Wow.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
So after 20 years, they're still blowing shit up. I'll be taking those stuff. Yeah, now I'm a silent weapon. Bitch, how do you know my name?
Hey,
I'm surprised you're still up and moving after you got shot. Pretty much in the stomach? On the side stomach? I don't know.
That's the way out, the door into the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
Nice. Okay, I'm gonna have to end it off here. And... oh, yeah. I'll save it here. Pick it up in the next video, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure to comment, subscribe.